Hello everybody. Today I am doing a video on something that I have been asked about a lot over the years, and is how to decorate with your shells. What do I do with them? How do I display them? Stuff like that. So I have a short video. I just took simple videos of stuff I already have around the house. I didn't make anything special for this video because I'm wanting it to be completely organic. So some displays that I have with shells are very simple. Some are more intricate, but not so intricate that it's ridiculous. It's just my around the house day to day. I'm cleaning, straightening, let me put this here and there. It's stuff like that. So sit back and I hope you enjoy the videos. Thank you so much for watching. I hope you enjoy today's video and my pictures around my house. And in the future, I will make more videos. And if I have two tips to tell you, put like with like, meaning same color. If you have a bunch of purple, put all the purple together. It's like a nail salon. You go and you see all the pinks and all the purples, and it's so beautiful, you can't choose what color. Do that. And then the second thing I would say is get crystals and plants, because those three things, shells, crystals, plants, go so well together that you don't have to even try, you know? So anyway, thanks, and I'll see you in my next video.